Also on Lake Travis, authorities say a 2-year-old girl drowned just a few hours ago. The Travis County Sheriff's Office says it happened just before 6 p.m. on Lakeview Street. That's just north of the Valente Beach Water Park. Family members started CPR after they say the girl fell off of a dock. Sheriff's Office investigators are now looking into the circumstances surrounding the young girl's death.